All right, time for STL Moms. We're talking about the benefits of breastfeeding this morning. They have long been known, and as the years go on, scientists continue to make discoveries about how breast milk positively impacts babies. So this morning we are talking with a lactation consultant to get information on that new data. We know breastfed babies, they have higher levels of beneficial gut bacteria. So joining us this morning to tell us more about it is Mary Jo Butler with BJC. Mary, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you so much for having me. It's very exciting. I'm very passionate about breastfeeding and breast milk and all the science behind it. Seems like we're finding out so much more every day, and so thankful for the brilliant minds that are doing this research for it.
I love to hear that, and I want to hear more about this good bacteria, because we often think of bacteria as stuff we don't want, but babies need this, and how can breastfeeding help produce this?
Exactly. So it comes, so one thing to think about is that the baby is not born in a sterile environment. It's a pretty clean environment, but not sterile. And then breast milk is full of bacteria, which most people don't know. But the bacteria that's in the breast milk is very, very healthy and serves as a good bacteria. We, of course, have some bad bacteria, pathogens also, but the bacteria that's in the breast milk is a good one, and we want to keep that flourishing. So the breast milk provides for great nutrition for the baby, right? It has all the right fats, it has all the right proteins, carbohydrates, vitamins, minerals, but it also has these complex carbohydrates that serve to help the infant biome. So you really want to flush your intestines with this, with these great bacteria that bring about positive health benefits to all the other organs that our breast milk nourishes.
And something that, you know, new data has been finding over the years too, that breast milk, it doesn't just benefit you when you're a baby, but these benefits, they carry with you for years to come, right? They can cut down on other issues. Tell us about that.
Correct. So that's the exciting part, is we know now there's a lot of health disparities with our children, and breast milk is protective against that. So it protects against, for starters, it's for infection, right? I mean, it jump starts the whole idea. The baby's immune system is immature when they're born, and it jump starts the immune system, so protecting again from infection. But then it goes on to do even more with that, and it comes to protect against asthma, allergy, diabetes, obesity. It's what's supposed to be in the baby's body. And if you think about it, breast milk is one of the longest links to the survival of mankind, right? It's very unique. It's specific to each mom. It's specific to each baby. So the whole joy of watching these moms and babies to be breastfed and knowing that she is doing everything possible to give the right, we call it liquid gold, or the medication that lines the gut. So all those things, again, they talk to the other organs, the other systems of our body.
Mary Jo, thank you so much. I can just hear your passion in this topic. And anybody who needs assistance, a lot of hospitals these days, they have someone just like you, a lactation consultant, who can provide that guidance. So we will have information linked, stlmoms.com, fox2now.com. We want to thank you for your time.
Thank you.
We appreciate it. And we're going to be right back after this break.